Your relationship with your community. Would it not be so good if everybody could relate with the other without having to fight or using violence? I think the world would have been the best place to be, and probably the astronauts would be thinking twice before leaving for space. Would it not also have been great if no one had to say mean things to the other or break their hearts? It is so sad how little people consider humanity to be, and this is seen in the many wars that have taken part in different parts of the world. It is crystal clear that our relationships are the source of our never-ending problems. If only people could relate well, then there would have been no bloodshed, no lives lost, no homeless people, no orphaned children, no widowers or widows. We keep hearing of nations where peace is unheard of, fighting is always the order of the day, reason being tribalism or the greed of a leader who is too selfish to accept the fact that her ruling time is long overdue. It is such a pity how someone would prefer being filthy rich to helping others. How mean is that? It really does not cost anything to share the little you have with the one who has nothing. It's funny because we do forget that no one knows how tomorrow will be, and maybe, just maybe, the same thing would happen to us the next day or to someone we know. To solve our issues like war, we first have to deeply consult ourselves in terms of relationships. Love is very essential factor in building healthy relationships. Smile to that stranger who comes to your office looking for a job vacancy, properly shake their hand, be friendly to that person who is asking for directions, kindly help the visually disabled or the old people to cross the road, welcome your new neighbor to your neighborhood in a warm manner, donate food and cloth stuff to the needy, do some community work in your area like collecting garbage or cleaning up. Do not give tribalism, religion or the skin color the first priority when you meet someone in an event or when one needs your help. Get to know others despite of where they come from. It is not a place that makes a person, it is their character and personality. If you put out your best side by doing all those loving things to others, don't you think you would change the world? Thanks for watching. Subscribe and turn on notifications to stay updated with new uploads. For more information, kindly check the links below.